Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. Today, we're going to try to figure out what the bowls of cereal, the cinnamon rolls, and the French toast represents. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm gonna give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm gonna put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end.
Thank you.
How'd you do?
Let's start at the top. Cereal minus 3 equals 17. What minus 3 would equal 17? 20. This bowl of cereal represents 20. Let's go on to the next problem. Cinnamon roll plus cinnamon roll equals 16. What added together twice, that's the same number, would equal 16? 8. 8 plus 8 equals 16. All right, now we have bowl of cereal plus cinnamon roll equals French toast. We know the bowl of cereal represents 20. We know the cinnamon roll represents 8. So 20 plus 8 equals 28. Our French toast represents 28. What strategies did you use? Did you try something different? Did you start in a different place? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.